From FXEmpire, this is Chris taking a look at the S&P 500. You can see that we have bounced a bit to break above the top of that, barely break above the top of the hammer that formed on Friday, and that does suggest that we are going to go higher. Whether or not we can break above 4,000 is a completely different question, and you know, I think we probably will, but I think it's going to take several attempts. And the main reason I say that is just simply the way the market is behaving. I mean, we've had a high, another high that looked pretty healthy, and then this high that wasn't quite as strong. Of course, we aren't falling as much either, so I think we're kind of stuck in this area. Everybody's waiting to see what Powell has to say in front of Congress this week. You know, I don't know that he's going to say anything to upset the market. But if we do break down below the 50-day EMA, 38 and 3700 both offer support.